Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alaikum everyone. In this lesson, I will tell you about how to propose window size is a standard size. Let's suppose we have a room which size is 12 by 12. For this room, let's propose window. We have room floor area 12 by 12 is equal to 144 square foot. Whenever we are going to propose window, we should take size of window 15% of the cover area. We will calculate it. 144 multiply 15 by 100, it will give us 21.65 foot. If we are going to propose window and square, then take square root of this value. Square root of 21.65 is equal to 4.65 foot. We will take here approximately 5 foot. Window size for 12 by 12 room is equal to 5 foot by 5 foot. As we see, we propose square window for 12 by 12 room, which is 5 foot by 5 foot. If we are going to propose window not in square shape, then take one dimension. For example, we are going to take 5 foot height of the proposed window, so the width of that window. So we have area proposed divided by proposed side is equal to height. So we have 21.65 proposed area and divided by the height, which are proposed side, which will give us 4.3 foot. Window size for 12 by 12 room are then 4.3 foot by 5 foot. So in this way, we will propose a window size.